reports of a shortage of supplies of medical oxygen fly in from all over India as COVID-19 cases surge. Prime Minister Modi has now taken a comprehensive review to ensure adequate medical grade oxygen supply across India. We're told inputs were taken from ministries like health, steel, rail, road, transport. All of that was sought as the PM took this detailed review of the current situation of oxygen supply and was given an idea of what the projected use would be in the next 5 days across 12 high burden states. But Sunil Prabhu has been closely monitoring that meeting. He now joins us. Sunil, how critical is the situation and what was the solution arrived at after this comprehensive review? Are there solutions to this shortage?
Well, it's extremely critical, as you pointed out, and the Prime Minister himself taking stock of the situation. He's been cutting short his other bilateral meetings that he's had with other dignitaries, and his focus right now is to ensure that India is well equipped to take on the second wave, as you're talking about, and as doctors and public health professionals have been pointing out. First, of course, is that officials have apprised the Prime Minister about the possible import of medical oxygen. What is being done right now is to beef up what is industrial oxygen to be used for and what is called purging in terms of medical oxygen and its requirements. So that's going to be diverted, and those steps are being taken to ensure that even those who have nitrogen and other gaseous, that they can be recalibered to keep oxygen around the clock shift to ensure that they don't require any permits across states, to ensure that there is enough availability and at various factories and places where oxygen is supplied and manufactured, that is also ramped up. So a lot of measures being taken. There is a huge requirement. The worst, as has been pointed out, has yet to come. And that is the reason why they don't want to be seen, as we've seen some visuals of people, pulling the plug when there is no lack of oxygen. That shouldn't take place. And I think that's the priority that the Prime Minister right now taking charge of the situation and ensuring that there's enough availability across the country, especially in those critical states which are seeing a rampant rise in the number of COVID cases which are taking place. So that's the reason why the Prime Minister held this high-level meeting, and let's hope he's able and his officers are able to take necessary steps to ensure that there is no oxygen shortage across India.